Finally, well, those Meta Ray-Bans are going to have some competition, but it'll take a couple of years.
That's the big news here. The Meta smart glasses will have some competition from Apple. Apple has been working on glasses projects for some time, including glasses without augmented reality like the Metas and glasses with augmented reality. Those are coming further down the road. But you need a product to hold you over till then. They've seen the Metas are popular. They've seen that artificial intelligence is going to be a big part of hardware, so they're going down this road. And as they've done with other new product categories, they're developing a custom chip for these glasses. And this chip is based on the Apple Watch processor, right? It has special components in there to increase power efficiency, decrease power draw, and control multiple cameras that would be on the exterior of these glasses. And they would work like Meta's, where you can look at items and ask it for context using Siri.
Mark, generally speaking, this is consistent with Apple's strategy on custom silicon, right? Many of the processors across the range of devices are Apple's own and I believe made by TSMC, fabricated by TSMC. Just explain Apple's footprint in that sense.
Yeah, the Apple footprint is that they have their own custom processors in basically every device they sell. They moved away from Intel in 2020 for the Mac. The Mac now has these high-end M-series processors. The Vision Pro and the iPad have the M-series processors at this point. The iPhone and the lower-end iPads have the A-series processors. They make their own chips for AirPods, for Apple Watches. And so, of course, they're going to do it for the glasses as well as a significant new product category within that Vision brand in all likelihood. And they use TSMC, like you said, for that final manufacturing, but much of the design is done in-house from Apple in their labs across Europe, across the United States. And they do have a license with ARM, and they use fundamental underlying technologies from ARM.